Hi, everybody. I'm Dan Weber, the Chief Executive Officer for the Election Integrity Foundation. That's the not-for-profit that is behind DEFCON's 28 Voting Village here in Safe Mode. I'm coming to you live from outside of Quantico here in Virginia. And I would really want to thank you for being part of day one. This kind of marks the end of today's speaker panel. And all the different speakers that we had today, I mean, it was amazing. We had both Senator Wyden, Representative Jackie Spears, Secretary of State Wyman from Washington. You know, it was quite a phenomenal day. You know, we really appreciate Martin Mikos's comments as well as others. And, you know, all the speakers spoke about the problem of making sure that there's not these signed legal disclosures, but really to make sure that it is more open. And the disparity between some of the voting machine companies and other things within the government, making sure how to appropriately go about reporting issues that are found within vulnerabilities and such within our election process. It really does take a village, and we really need to have, you know, the best and the brightest involved along the way. Honestly, it looks like, from our perspective, you know, we've been taking baby steps along the way, and you know, there's a lot more that needs to be done. If you listen to Bryson Bort's Fed panel, and Bryson's obviously a good friend of the Voting Village. He's over there at the ICS Village as well. But he really brought everybody back around, and it was great to see a light shone down upon all of the work that our government agencies are doing behind the scenes to try everything they can in their power and everything that we're trying within us to make sure that votes are counted in the election. As I said earlier in the opening statements, really, it's up to us to make sure that people get out and they vote. And if you know what I'm saying, voting is at the very core of our democracy. It really is the principle of how we make sure that there are elections. We also need to make sure that votes are counted so that there is a peaceful transition of power and that people believe the votes at the end of the day. You know, if you look at it today, there are now 18,000, almost 19, close to 19,000 now, unofficial members of the Discord channel for Voting Village, and it's just the first day. So we all are taking it very seriously, and we're very much excited to bring you yet another action-packed day in day two tomorrow of the Voting Village. But guess what? We're not over yet today. It was really exciting for us that our friends at HBO, if you've seen the movie, or I should say the documentary Kill Chain, an awful lot of, DEF CON's in there. We have the Dark Tangent, we have Mouse, and obviously, my business partner and, fellow organizer for the Voting Village, Hari Hursti's in it. My other partner, Maggie McAlpine's in the video. It's just it really does take a village. I also want to point out all the extraordinary efforts behind the scenes of Mary Hanley in keeping us all on track so that, we could bring this to you today. Obviously, there's been a few little glitches along the way. It's our first time ever doing this in this era of the pandemic. But tonight, though, we can, and even all the way through Sunday evening at 11:59 p.m., HBO has opened up Kill Chain for you to sit there and watch on YouTube. Tonight at 8 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, 11 o'clock p.m. here Eastern Standard Time, we're going to do Q&A. That Q&A, you can watch the panelists, which would be Dark Tangent, Hari Hursti, Sarah Teal, the producer, and Maggie McAlpine will all be available to watch on YouTube and Twitch. And you can go in and you can have interactive questions answered via Discord. So We're very excited to, you know, give you this opportunity on a Friday night. And we welcome your continued participation tomorrow. And, you know, appreciate that all that you're doing and such. And, you know, by the way, we, you know, we couldn't do all of this without, you know, the funds and such. And so go out there and visit our swag page, get yourself a Voting Village T-shirt and other things and such, and continue to help us bring not only the Voting Village, but other voting and security education forward for the community through our Election Integrity Foundation. Look forward to seeing you guys all tomorrow. Thanks again.